to study or to rest? That is the question University of Illinois seniors will be asking themselves this week. But don't blame them. They are suffering from a disease. The symptoms, you ask? Laying on the couch while running through marathons of their favorite shows, they realize they have caught a case of senioritis.
Yeah, so senioritis is basically when you lose lack of motivation. When you lose motivation in what you're doing, particularly with your studies, all of a sudden you start sleeping in, you might miss a class or two. And you know, with having a job and knowing that I'm going to pass all my classes, senioritis basically means all you want to do is have a good time.
I asked various University of Illinois students what they would did with all their free time during their senior year. Some answered playing video games. Others answered checking social media sites such as Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. And the favorite answer out of all of them was Netflix.
For the first 10 minutes, I usually go on Facebook, Twitter, all that stuff. But then eventually, I'm able to control myself and get all my stuff done. I notice other people tend to stay on Facebook and Twitter a lot more than I do.
While some are trying to fight off the challenge of binging through their favorite shows, others are hiding from the rest of the world and maybe just a few tests. And I think they're okay with it.
You know, it is what it is. You know, some people have a little bit more motivation. You know, it's in the DNA.
In Champaign, I'm Charlie Naso, UI7 Newsbreak.